bust your brain, bust your brain, bust your brain. Fuck the ops, fuck the ops, fuck the ops. You the cops, you the cops, you the cops. Give me five, give me five.
Good morning. Good morning. Today we're going out. So today I decided, let me do a going out vlog, right? Let me show you the process. Let me show you the get ready. This is for all the girls that can relate. And this is obviously for all the guys that don't know the girly process of getting ready. Just ignore the face. I just woke up. Just ignore the face. You don't really need to be dissecting that. That's so anti-black. I just woke up. Hold on. Wait me. So now we're picking out that outfit. Arguably the most crucial part. Arguably the most crucial. I'll show you my options. So this is option number one. Just a cute little white top. A cute little denim skirt. I think, and obviously it's tucked up and rolled because I'm... But yeah, I think this is the option I'm going to go for. Because one thing I've realised, that like, when I go out, I feel like I just do a lot. Like, I just do, not too much, but like, I just do a lot. Like, this is cute and it's easy and it's like, I don't need to do a lot. It's just two pieces and it's cute. And the face will be the main attraction anyways. So it don't really matter what's going on down here. I'm going to put it with my white wedges. These are from Next, I think. And it's good because they're like wedged. So you have a little bit of a platform, but they're not heeled. So your feet aren't hurting all night. Love them. And if I get bloated, bosh. Yeah, this is going to be the outfit for tonight. Now, we got to do... So I'm not going to do a full face right now. We're just going to do like... eyebrows, and I've already got my lashes done, and then we can do like some skincare. So when I get to my friend's house, when we're getting ready together, then I'll be like, I want to show up like 20% done. 20% done. Okay. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, so next part we're doing of what's in my bag. So this is what I pack in my bag. Obviously my lip combo, some brown lip liner. The lip gloss from the hair shop, because I'm a cheap babe, we're balling on a budget. And the NYX Butter Gloss in Bit of Honey. Obviously, you must keep your lips hydrated and buffed for the whole night. So you have to have it, that little thing in there. And I always put my powder in with my like going out bag. But I'm just going to leave that there so when I do my makeup, I don't forget. Then we've got the purse, the iconic purse. This is from Primark. Then in the purse, we have some coins, my Nando card, my Monzo, my Nationwide. We've obviously got the ID, because I've been to the club one time and this guy forgot his ID and he had to go all the way home. And that's just so peak. I never want that to happen to me. And then a little compact mirror, obviously, because I'm a hot gal and I need to check that I'm still staying hot. Oh my God, it's me. Still staying hot throughout the whole night. So we must have a little compact mirror. Then in the front, a tampon. Just in case, you never know, it might not be you that needs it, but like another girl. Yeah, I'm a hot babe and I'm a hot asthmatic one, so we must bring the little pump everywhere. Hand cream, because these toilets in the club be absolutely disgusting. Some lipstick. I'm obsessed with lip products, so like, that should probably go in the back over here. And then I'll bring like a tiny bottle of perfume because obviously you don't want to be stinking out the whole entire club. Okay, that's, and then the bag I have is this little Steve Madden bag. Look how like she needs a watch. Like she's been through a lot. She's probably been to every club in London, Paris, like every city, everywhere. Like she's still going strong with me and I love her. Okay. Boy, you know this ass super fat. Okay, next I'm doing a what's in my makeup bag. This is the makeup bag I have. It's a Guess one. I got it in like a set of three, but like, I don't know, my old ex-friend got it for me, so like, I don't know where she got it from. So, best way to pack, because obviously I'm a packing connoisseur for athletics, you have to go like all over the world, so I have to pack regularly. Best way to pack is to go through like whatever you're doing, like if you're packing like your toiletry bag or your like makeup bag, go through all the steps that you normally go through, and then as you go through them, put them in your bag. That's the easiest way to like not forget stuff. So first thing I use normally is primer, so that's the first thing that's going in my bag. Then I've got some concealer, but tonight I'm going to use foundation as well, because obviously we're going out. Yeah. Then I use, and then the brushes that I use to put these on. So I use this little brush for concealer and this bigger brush for my foundation. Then obviously Beauty Blender. This Beauty Blender, just, yeah. Don't say anything. I know, don't say anything. So this palette, yeah, this palette is my lifeline. I wish they did another one. Like, I love it so bad. Like, I love it down to that, obviously. She's my one and only. Then I go in with the cream liquid or whatever contour in this tiny little fit me bottle, and I put it on with this brush. Then I do blush with this brush. All my brushes are Real Techniques, because Real Techniques is the truth, guys. Like, if you want a good long-lasting brush, Real Techniques. Then I do all my powder products. Half of that is in this palette, and then the other ones, this is Ilia Beauty great powder, TBH. This is the color Novelty. It's meant to be bronzing powder, but I use it for my under eyes because it wouldn't work to bronze me. That's for like paler skin. And then this is like my loose powder, but I really want to get the Huda Beauty one because everybody's raving, and I've got really oily skin, so like I feel like it will do me well. Why doesn't it look like I'm crying, guys? I just need some water. Anyways, yeah, so I put all that stuff in. What else? My eyeliner, guys. If you want an eyeliner, buy this eyeliner, this Kiko. It will last you for 10 years and it will not smudge, I promise you. I use it on my eyebrows. I used it as eyeliner like back in the day. I don't really do eyeliner anymore, but like, yeah, that is the brush. Ilia Beauty mascara with the double-edged wand. Can you see it? It's got like one side is like bristles and one side is a comb. Don't mind the calluses, yeah. I lift weights, so just don't worry, yeah. But this eats, like, go get that. It's a bit spenny, yeah, but you know what I mean? Like, you gotta spend money to look good. This brush, she's a bit, you know, she's a bit lost. I use her for blush sometimes for powder, so yeah. And then that is it, I think. And then this is my big fluffy contour brush. And then that is it, I think. I don't need anything else here. I use this sometimes just to define the eyebrow. And then, yeah, I'm obviously going to bring my little camera so I can take little digis. And that's pretty much it. So that's it. And it can all fit in this little compact bag. I'm gonna put that in my bigger bag. Bow, 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 bow. Yeah, yeah. Okay, next up to getting ready. Like I said, I want to be like 20% like done when I get there, so I don't have to do everything from scratch. Guys, ignore the hair. This is part of the process. So first part of the process is eyebrows. So eyebrows are always sitting down with gummy, because you gotta get a little bit ghetto. Do you know what I mean? Like, sometimes the oldest ways are the best ways. Like, guys, don't fall for the got to be glue in that little spray can. Buy the big spray can of got to be from the hair shop and just use that. Like, why would you buy a tiny little bottle if you're going to be continuously using it? Because you're going to end up just spending more. It's a gimmick. They put that in stores for the white people that don't go in the hair shop. I'm telling you, because if you're white and you've never been in the hair shop and you don't have any black friends, why would you even know? You wouldn't even know that the big bottle exists. So you would just buy the small one that they put in like Superdrug and stuff. But when I see that one in Superdrug, I'm like, wow, they really know their market, because I would never buy that. What are we talking about? Why this one? Why is there a glove? Buy that one though. Go to the hair shop, talk to the man at the desk, ask him to point you to the got-to-be spray. So you don't have to look around all the aisles, because there are a lot of aisles and it's hard to find something you've never been in there. See, look, I slick down the eyebrows. I'm trying to grow them out, and I feel like it's working. I feel like it is actually working, so, like, that's really promising, TBH, because I was thinking, rah, like, is this not even working? Rah, like, I was thinking, like, is this even working? Like, look how shiny it is. Should I even just trim them? But, like, no. I'm going to try and grow them out for a year, and the last time I trimmed them was in March, so next year, March. Okay, so I'm gonna do my eyebrows, and then we're gonna do my edges, and then we're gonna make something to eat. when I do my eyebrows, I always do like the tail first. And then I just fill it in from there. Because then it's kind of just like colouring in the blanks instead of like trying to make a whole shape, because it's already... But I've got the first part of my eyebrow, but I just don't have the end. Which is just so random. Well, it's kind of random, but like, I'm about to tell you why it's not random. When I was in year 7, I shaved off the end of my eyebrows. And God knows. God knows I was about to shave off the whole eyebrow. Because I had no eyebrows, and I thought, oh yeah, if I shave them off, they'll grow back thicker. Girl, why wouldn't you just leave them alone? Let them grow. Like, what do you mean shave them off, come back thicker? Yeah, that might be the case if you actually wanted to shave off your whole eyebrow. Like, if you just shaved off your whole brow and then you were like, oh, because I shaved them off, they might come back quicker. Yeah, but you didn't shave them off for them to come back quicker. Like, that wasn't the original reason why you shaved off your brow. You just shaved off the brow because you didn't want a brow anymore. Okay, fine, but I wanted brows. Like, and I was like, oh yeah, I just fill them in every day. Hey, so I'm here with the eyebrows. I'm here with the sister as well. They're cousins for sure. They're cousins for sure. Guys, we're all ready. This is the fair. I feel like I showed it earlier, but like, this is the fair. Starting like, another chat.
This one with newbie Corey Tyler.
She's so cute. This is the makeup. Super cute, super glam. I love a glam look. Like, I barely ever get to do glam makeup because I only really do my makeup like concealer to go training. And I'm not gonna wear this to training, so I love doing a good glam look. We're going out soon. My friend just popped to Sainsbury's. We're going. Yeah. I will film everything. Very excited. Body tea, face tea, everything good. Guys, we're at the station now. Shall I show them your outfit? Mm-hmm. This is Linda's outfit. Tell them where you got it from.
So I got this from a charity shop.
Yeah.
H&M. Mm-hmm. And this is from my auntie.
Yeah, do a spin. I really love the outfit today. Giving very 80s babe. Okay, so this is from Shein. My mom's closet.
Mm-hmm.
Steve Madden.
Uh-huh.
Do you spin?
Yeah, do a spin.
This is the outfit for tonight, guys.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
It's cute.
Yeah.
It's cute.
Thanks. Super fair. I ain't lying. Fuck me good. I'm literally the next day. My teeth ate there. Like, look at the edges still there. I did my skincare because I did not do it last night. The night was good. 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10. I really enjoyed. So yeah, hopefully this vlog goes together well, because I definitely missed out some parts. Definitely didn't film everything because I just wasn't. Do you get me? I'm here now. Hope you enjoyed. Comment what videos you want to see. I think I'm gonna do a day in my life next, but like an athletic day, like the complete opposite to this. Okay, you the cops, bye. You the cops, you the cops.